Informative, insightful, really interesting, and plenty of food for thought.
Networking opportunities have been fantastic. And getting a different level of insight into priorities for the different businesses with some really strong common themes, been really insightful.
What a great opportunity to catch up with people that you don't normally catch up with on a day-to-day basis.
Our delegation tour has been amazing so far, and just the privilege and access we've had at these massive tech giants has been enlightening.
So this has been absolutely fantastic. The exposure across multiple industries and different scales of business is very educational, very useful to understand sort of relevance of technologies and collaborations across industries, so it's fantastic.
For me, being on this delegation has been all about understanding how the ecosystem can operate so much more effectively when we all understand what the rest of the ecosystem is doing and how by collaborating with the rest of the ecosystem, really understanding those other organisations and talking to them, that we can operate a whole load better than we could have done otherwise.
I joined the tour of the delegation really to spend some time with government officials and see some great tech. I think out of all the dimensions I thought I experienced, it's been overachieved in terms of the quality time, but also with my peers from other companies, it's been fantastic.
IBM. Look, great trip. I think our highlights for me are just getting to know the people that you spend day-to-day with, but at a deeper level. Understanding the technology, understanding the process, understanding the culture, all the deep learning for me. So yeah, really enjoyed it.
The trip for me has been fantastic to meet peers from other AIIA companies, understand something about their businesses, and also to see the different cultures that exist from the born in the cloud companies through to the organizations like Microsoft and Cisco, who have been in the Valley for years, and see how they're trying to transition. So thank you.
G'day everyone, John Tidy from MXA Consulting. It's been really great getting to see all the tech players here in Silicon Valley and spend time seeing how some of the leaders in the market might actually help our government clients back home. It's been a really well-oiled machine and we've had a tight and jam-packed schedule, but a lot of fun along the way. Thanks.
This has been a great trip. It's been good to spend time with our customers and our peers from Australia, to move around the tech sector, both in Seattle and San Francisco Bay Area, to sort of see where the market's moving, see the collaboration between the partners here, and sort of have that partner ecosystem discussion as a group as we move around.
G'day, it's by far the best industry event education experience I've ever had. I've been around a while.
This has been an incredible networking experience. I've made some incredible contacts and it's absolutely worthwhile just from that perspective.
It's been invaluable. What's been wonderful is actually just sharing at a level where everyone has their guard down. It's wonderful.
This has been a really jam-packed week, but Simon and the whole team has just done a fantastic job of keeping everybody moving at a pace. But whilst we've had pace, we've had lots of time to engage. And it's just been a phenomenal experience. So thank you very much.